Morning. My name is J.P. Harlica. I'm a lieutenant with the Houston Police Department. This morning at 424, officers from the Southeast Patrol Division were dispatched to the 10,000 block of Chesterfield regarding a shot spotter call. When they arrived at the location with the technology, they followed the traces of where the actual shots were fired at, and it led them to a field. They searched the field and in the 10-100 block of Asheville, where they found the victim. The victim is a female in her 20s, and she had been shot multiple times. The officers immediately started first aid and CPR until the Houston Fire Department got here. When the Houston Fire Department got here, they attempted to treat the victim and then ultimately ended up deciding she was deceased here on the scene. At this time, a homicide division is en route to do the follow-up investigation, and our units are securing the scene.
Without that shot spotter technology that is new here that they've been using, it's been a great help. Chances are they may not have known about her for a while unless somebody called it in, correct?
Even with the technology, I'm pretty shocked these officers were able to find her. They come through some pretty thick bush and trees to get to her to find her, and they did an amazing job tonight. But yes, with the technology and then the diligence of the officers, they were able to locate the female.
Do we have any witnesses or any information about what transpired leading up to the shooting?
No, we possibly have one witness that heard the shots. We have been unable to locate them at this time. But other than that, right now, officers are just canvassing the area looking for cameras and that may be out here and possible witnesses. But again, where the incident occurred is very remote, back in a field.
If anybody has information, who should they contact?
If anybody has any kind of information, contact the Houston Police Department or Crime Stoppers.
Thanks, sir.